We remain standing.
Nous voulons honorer la parole de Dieu.
We want to honor the word of God.
Cantique des cantiques.
Songs of Solomon.
Chapitre 8.
Chapter 8.
Verset 4.
Verse 4.
Et le verset 8.
And verse 8.
Cantique des cantiques, chapitre 8.
Songs
verset
of Solomon.
Verset 4 et
chapter
verse
8. Verse 4 and verse 8.
Motazui a tangi na kumbu na Yesu.
Whoever have gotten, they read for us on Lord Jesus.
Jesus. The cantic 8, 4 and 8.
Chapter 8, verse 4 and 8.
Cantique, chapitre 8, verset 4 et 8, nous sommes Jésus-Christ. Je vous en conjure, fils de Jérusalem, ne réveillez pas. Ne réveillez pas l'amour avant que le veille. Vite. Nous avons une petite sœur qui n'a point encore de mamelle. Que ferons-nous de notre sœur le jour où on la recherchera?
On attend pour les sœurs.
On
peut s'asseoir. L'apôtre Paul dit, ce n'est pas pour
it's not to baptize,
mais c'est pour annoncer l'évangile.
It's to preach the gospel.
Et cela, pas par la sagesse du langage,
and not through the
afin que la puissance de la croix soit rendue verte.
So that the power of the cross may be shown.
Car l'évangile que nous prêchons,
we preach it.
Est-il poli pour ceux qui périssent?
It's crazy for those
mais
who
pour nous qui sommes sauvés,
for us who are saved,
est-il puissance?
It's a strength.
Amen.
Amen.
C'est pourquoi la parole que nous prêchons,
that's the word we preach.
C'est la vie.
That's life itself.
Amen.
Amen. We read the book of Songs of Solomon.
La Bible nous dit,
the Bible says,
je vous conjure,
I adjure you,
fille d'Israël,
women of Jerusalem,
ne réveillez pas l'amour,
do not waken up love,
avant qu'elle veille,
before she is awake.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen, peuple de Dieu.
Amen.
Est-ce que nous allons?
Are we praising?
Nous allons?
Are we praising?
La Bible nous dit.
The Bible says.
Je te conjure. Je vous conjure.
I adjure you.
Fille d'Israël.
Women of Israel.
Ne réveillez pas l'amour.
Do not waken up.
Avant qu'elle veille.
Before her time.
Barnabas à Israël.
Women of Jerusalem.
Israel.
Love is asleep. Do not wake up. Before it's time. Amen.
Livre des cantiques des cantiques.
The book of Songs of Solomon.
Is that the story of Zambaza Kubeta?
The story is God.
Yahena épouse.
Of him and his bride.
Qui est Israël?
Who is Israel? People got this portion of the Bible in many ways. As you growing up, there are no cell phones yet. If you like someone, you run to the Bible in the Song of Solomon. You get words in the Bible. You take them, you text them, or you write them through notes. Then you send the letter. So if that letter falls in a wrong hand,
Amen.
The way the child or the woman you sent to will be beaten up. She hasn't even accepted you yet. Crown of all.
Amen.
Crown of all.
Later,
the child is already
responsible.
He came through the parents.
They
didn't read it. For them, the child already accepted you. Then they'll beat them.
Oh, makamoto takozwa.
What we getting?
It's a little poesy.
It's all about things.
Oyonkolo abanakolo banamwasi na ye.
Which God was speaking.
Oyonkolo Israel.
Israel. Words which were spoken to Israel. Giving good words.
Amen.
Amen.
So the Bible
says,
do not waken
up life. For the young women,
do not waken up life.
Do not waken up life. When it's not awakened,
you know
there's life. If someone is not light, haven't you not met it? Say, brother, you like a sister? Say, you don't joke with me in love. I don't stop a relationship or end a relationship.
Amen.
Say, I don't end any relationship which I start. Say, you like someone like that. You didn't know the behavior. But now when you find out, you cannot leave them. They are attached to you.
Amen.
Amen. It happens. Such people are alive. If you fall in love with them, you cannot forsake them. They will do things which you cannot support. So the Bible says,
feed Israel.
Women of Israel, do not waken up love.
Oh, l'amour qu'on parle ici,
because the love we speak about here, it's the love of God.
Amen.
There's one man who loves us the most. He's on
God.
If God loves you, cannot leave you anymore. If God loves you forever.
Not
with no interest, but pure love. So when you say you love God, you prepare yourself with love, amen.
When
you say you want to love God, are you ready to love
God?
The Bible says,
the
one who wants to follow Jesus, you have to leave everything.
The
one who wants to follow Jesus, carry your cross. Are you ready to carry the cross to follow Jesus? You just want to love. The love which you are not
awake,
can you support it? Can
you handle it?
Are you capable to handle it? Our God is love. He's settled.
He said,
oh, know me, I want to love God. You do not try God. Oh, do not tickle him. If you tickle him, you're attached forever. You cannot forsake him. Are you ready? Amen, people of God.
Feed Israel.
Thought of God. Do not awaken
God
before it's time. Yourself, you started. End with it. Amen.
So
many came to Jesus. When they hear the word, they start going away.
Amen.
They show the world to follow God. They follow themselves without carrying the cross or carrying the light. When they receive the word, they start running away. They left 12 of them. So why didn't you follow the rest? Father, where shall we go? You are the words of life.
Amen, amen.
Amen.
L'amour que je vous
ai the love which you awaken up.
C'est Dieu.
It's God.
Amen.
If you love God, you do not end it.
Demain.
You love Him forever. Dwell
soyez fidèle à cet amour.
Be faithful
to God.
Because God doesn't abandon anyone.
Amen.
Amen.
Et la Bible dit dans le verset 8.
And the Bible says in verse 8.
Nous avons une sœur, petite sœur.
We've got a young woman.
Qui n'a pas encore de maman.
Who haven't got breast yet.
Que ferons-nous?
What shall we do?
Le jour où on la demandera.
The day we do we ask her for marriage.
We
have a young daughter. She has no breast. So the day they ask for, what shall we say? Because in marriage, someone has to prepare. The one who has no breast cannot feed the child. When you give birth, what can you going to feed the child?
Amen.
Amen. Our young daughter, she has no breast. What can we do when do we ask her for marriage? So if someone look at that person, say, ah, this child is grown. This is a woman but then the state which our sister is in. We lack words, we will lack words. You see those kids who grow quickly. She's 15. If you, she passed by, you see this one is 23 already. But the family knows that she's 15 and still young.
Amen, amen.
The family knows that she's
15.
But people from outside, they see her as a grown woman.
But
as you say now, the child is not enough.
But
people see that you're enough.
Nous avons une petite sœur.
We've got a young sister.
Qui n'a pas encore de sein.
Who has no breast.
Que ferons-nous?
What shall we do?
Le jour où on la demandera.
When they will be asked for marriage.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
C'est pourquoi aujourd'hui.
That's why today.
Notre thème est intitulé.
Our topic is entitled as. Are we taking notes? I'm not taking notes.
Chrétien restauré,
a restored Christian,
est établi,
and established.
Chrétien restauré,
a restored Christian,
est établi,
and established.
Bien aimé,
beloved,
la Bible nous dit,
the Bible says,
dans le livre de 1 Pierre.
The book of 1 Peter. Upon what you, the knowledge you have.
Il faut ajouter encore quoi la science.
You have to add science.
Amen, peuple de Dieu.
Amen.
Le savoir que vous avez.
The knowledge you have.
Moi, voyez vos
the little you have.
La Bible nous dit.
The Bible says.
Ajoutez encore la science.
Add again science.
D'avoir la connaissance.
Add more knowledge.
Parce que la connaissance
de you don't have knowledge,
dans la vie chrétienne,
in the Christian life, you will be offended every time. Amen.
There
is something you're offended by. It. Something you're offended.
Ce sont les chrétiens
who lack knowledge of the word.
Dans
la vie chrétienne, so it's
the Christian life.
The way you think, not the way you're going to be
tomorrow.
You have to see growth in you. Because years are going by. Days are passing.
Vous écoutez la parole.
You hear the word of God
every day.
You have to become mature. A mature Christian.
But
what we see today in churches,
there
are immature Christians in the church.
You
just come to church to be a day. Just
a day.
But speak to them. You see,
this
is not even a little bit grown.
But
in the church of God, we came to learn to grow. Christ tells us what I've taught you, teach us to others.
Amen.
You have to become like you are. But why until now? You don't have knowledge. Amen, amen.
Amen.
If you fall asleep, please stand on your feet. Because we're speaking upon on the behalf of God.
Nous avons une petite sœur.
We've got a young sister.
Donc petite sœur, on est en dehors.
The young sister, is it you? Who's not grown? Who's not matured or mature yet? Have no breast. What are you going to give to our people? The fathers are giving you the
milk.
In return, you have to grow as well. So
they can
breastfeed the others. Today in the church, there are still immature Christians, young sisters. If you're immature, today I tell you, try to develop and grow in the word. Your breasts have to come out spiritually to feed others as well.
Cela est la mission de Dieu.
That's the mission of God. The type of a woman who is the type of Christians who come to church just to be offended. And then they go back.
Amen.
Amen. When you go back,
la Bible nous dit, nous ne sommes pas de ceux qui s'écartent.
We are not from those who go away. When you go away, you will not grow, beloved.
Tu seras toujours le même.
You will remain the same. See, somebody came with the same time of church. After a year, they start preaching. But you are still the same, not changing.
Yeah.
Be ashamed of yourself.
Amen.
Amen. Be ashamed of yourself. There are type of people who come and go back. It's like Israel. So a country which God loves the most. But one day in their desires, they told the man of God, we want you to put a king to lead us. The prophet cried out, saying, wow. The people want a king to lead them. There was only the one king who was leading his God. The children of Israel. For a physical king. The Bible says, man of God, Samuel cried out. The Lord told him, no. It's not you who is being rejected. They are rejecting me in return. Do the evil. One day, they will be away, and they will come back. You see the love of a father. You do things, they're speaking to you. You're not even paying attention to them. Then they let you be. Because when you reach a wall, you cannot go through the wall because you're not strong. You go back. When you're going to go back, you came back to your conscience. That's when people will speak to you. All those time you wasted. If you only have heard, today you've been like this sister.
Oh, yes. Amen.
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 Amen. Amen.
Those were the children
who
were
lost.
They were lost. It was a tribe which called the tribe of Ephraim. Them as well. They withdrew themselves. But one day, they wanted to come back on God's chase. That's what the Bible says in verse 9 of the book we read. Let's read verse 9 quickly.
Pour notre sœur.
Si elle est mûre, si elle est mûre,
voilà.
Nous bâtirons sur elle des greniers d'argent. Si elle est une porte, nous la fermerons avec une planche de cèdre.
Tout l'a dit.
Every father.
Mais si notre sœur,
if our sister,
Asali mi.
She is mature.
To salari.
What shall we do?
Nous bâtirons sur elle des creneaux d'argent.
Nous allons saler comme un monument.
To build upon a battlement of silver.
Amen.
As an example, it's for our
sister.
They say these things. The day in which the sister will come
back,
open up their heart
again.
Which means the day Israel will come back, open up their heart to God. To give God access. Because today, Israel, which we know, they've turned their back against God.
Amen.
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 Do you know that? Do you know that? Do you know that?
Israel va pesa ta même con.
Israel turned their back.
Mais ce jour-là,
but that day,
lorsque va pouvoir somme tema na
ba. Now open up the heart again.
Ba ko songa.
When they come back.
Ba bi sokia ko za lo lege ya mi.
See if they're gonna meet war.
Ba ko ambelir mi wana.
They were decorate or cover the wall.
It's like a monument.
It will be like a monument.
So girls are port.
If there will be a door.
You're
gonna open the heart.
Because
so God may come again. If God comes in, that door will be shut. So that God cannot leave anymore. Amen.
Wow.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
But so girls are port.
If there's gonna be a door. That door will be shut.
Because so that
the other
one.
Come
and since they enter, they want them to leave again.
Come
the
bala
husband went in.
To
will forever.
Entrez vos alatés.
There will be no exit.
Sortez à sauter.
No exit.
Ce pourquoi ce matin.
That's why this.
Now I'm a chrétien, mon
I'm speaking to a Christian.
Sauf pour mon moteur malolé.
If you open up your heart,
laisse continue. Si
vous êtes
intéressé, mon moteur va toujours faire un grand matière.
Yes, yes, Lord.
T'as pour qui mes alatés sauter.
You don't have time to run away anymore.
Sauf pour sa porte.
If you're a dog,
togo kanga yango. Suka sa porte.
If you're a door,
to kanga porte one.
Going to shut the door.
Amen.
Amen.
Omo bolingo.
You see that love.
Tala bolingo. Oyo yo.
See the love.
Mubaya zana mu.
Which a man has for
his wife. Na mwasi.
For his woman.
Aluka tushu bonela mwasi.
Always seeks for the advantage of the woman.
Alimite mwasi se peri.
They want the woman to rory.
Me mwasi na kapa na ye.
She always dwell with him.
Combien de temps rejeta Christ?
How many times you reject Christ?
La Bible nous dit.
God says.
Si vous avez écouté que l'Éternel est bon.
If you've heard that the Lord is good, that time draw from day. That's
what God did.
Do you draw?
Combien de fois tu as rejeté Christ?
How many times you reject Christ? Yes.
Combien de fois tu as abandonné Christ?
How many times you forsaken Christ?
À cause de petites choses.
Because of little things.
Dans l'église, nous voulons les chrétiens matures.
We want the church.
Dieu est venu immature.
He became immature.
Donc, commission mature par la grâce de Dieu.
Make you mature
à cause du royaume.
For the kingdom of God.
Parce que le jour Christ viendra.
For the day Christ will come.
Nous prendrons ceux qui ont la connaissance.
You will come to faith.
Nous allons animer la évangile à quelqu'un solo.
All those who
are going to go back à cause de
moi. That's who is going to come.
Est-ce que tu es un homme?
Are you one of the people?
Est-ce que tu es un homme?
Are you one of the people?
La Bible nous dit,
God says,
au temps de la fin,
at the time of end,
ceux qui auront la connaissance,
those who have knowledge,
prieront.
They will pray.
Amen.
Amen.
Ceux qui ont la connaissance,
all those who have knowledge,
prieront.
They will pray.
Est-ce que toi tu vas prier?
Can you pray?
Tu vas prier?
Will you pray?
La Bible nous dit,
God says,
ceux qui auront la connaissance,
those only who have knowledge, they will pray.
Bien aimé, les gars, on se fait partir, mais toi, tu vas prier.
Be part of those people who will pray in the future.
Yes.
Try to grow maturely.
Yes. To remain in our message.
To remain in our message. And to grow.
Ne soyez pas comme notre petite sœur.
Do not be like the young
sister
with no breast. She's not ready to feed. We want capable who can feed others.
C'est là notre mission.
Because that's our mission. Christ
was
those people preach to us. As we preach, so that you may preach.
How can
you preach if you don't have grace to feed? That's why the church of God, this year, you want Christians with grace. Amen.
Yes. Amen.
You want Christians with grace.
Cette année,
this year,
chrétien tout d'abord, il sera capable de prêcher.
The church has been able to preach the word.
Yes. Amen.
Au télévis, au lobby, vous t'avez dit vous parlez.
You say that when you speak, people see that you have spoken.
Oh yes.
Amen, peuple de Dieu.
Amen. Amen.
Il faut savoir prêcher.
You have to know how to share the word of God. So you may grow with it. Pastor started young to teach or preaching to small little children. Pastor Didi.
Amen.
Little children. We are preaching. They don't run away from God.
You've
made so many things.
You
meet a face.
They
say no. I'm not seeing you. I'm seeing the person who called me. Whatever is growing my
faith,
I'm being affirmed. Just knock your bed slightly. I'm leaving this church. I won't come anymore. You offended me. What offense have you been made? Look.
Le père châtie la femme qu'il aime.
Amen.
A father instructs or through punishes the child who loves.
Oui, c'est ça.
That's how it is.
Père châtie la femme qu'il aime.
A father punishes a child who he loves.
So qu'il a sali au bon moté.
If I don't do that,
l'homme au corps la tête.
Tomorrow you won't be grown.
Il faut la sali au bon moté.
To do that,
pour qu'elle
so you may be strong.
L'homme au corps la tête.
You may not go back.
Au moment où il est au corps là.
When you're gonna grow?
À ta bambou et zoya.
Although there are storms. See, I already met them long ago. It's fine. This is nothing. Amen.
Continue.
You will carry on. Amen.
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 C'est pourquoi dans la vie chrétienne,
the Christian
life,
I've sent people to offend you. You made a mistake to speak to you. Even before me,
c'est pour ta permis
to break you down and to affirm you.
Amen. Pierre, même tu.
Say,
Pierre, même tu.
Peter, do you love me? You know that I love you. Leave my church. Do you love me?
Papa,
you know that I love you.
Look at
him and say, Peter, look after my sheep. Peter, do you love me? I say, right, this is something else now.
You
go together, don't you see that I love you? See, what do you want to do?
Amen. With the empty,
you love God.
Mais tu n'es pas encore enfermé. C'est pourquoi cette année,
nous
serons tous enfermés.
We shall all be affirmed. Amen.
Oh yes.
Mais si tu es fermé,
if you are firm,
tu vas enfermer l'autre.
Tu vas enfermer l'autre.
Yes.
If you cannot mentor others, because you are not mentored yourself.
We
want mentored Christians.
Qui veut être affermi?
Who wants to be mentored?
Qui veut être affermi?
Who wants to be mentored?
Qu'on a pas mon ami.
May God bless you.
Qui sera affermi encore dans la
parole? Shall be mentored again in the word of God.
Ça sera la mission.
Because that's a mission.
Lorsque tu seras affermi.
When you remain
affermi aussi les autres.
Mentor others as well.
Amen.
Amen.
C'est pourquoi il faut aimer la parole de Dieu.
So you have to love the word of God.
Lorsque vous aimez la parole de Dieu.
When you love the word of God.
Tu auras la croissance.
You have growth.
C'est pourquoi il faut écouter ce que les papas vous
disent. You have to listen to what the fathers are telling you.
Ayez confiance.
Have trust. If you trust in him, you will understand what he says. If you let trust in him, you cannot hold the words.
Amen.
Amen.
La Bible nous dit,
the Bible says,
ayez des considérations.
Have consideration.
Envers ceux qui vous enseignent la parole.
For those who are teaching you the word.
Amen.
Amen.
If you heard what
so
you said,
consideration
if you considered it,
you
will hold
your words,
which will make you grow.
Amen.
Amen.
You have to have consideration.
You have to have consideration. There is no child.
Lorsque on choisit un petit,
when we choose a child,
pour vous diriger,
to lead you,
l'ingaye,
love
it. C'est pas c'est Dieu qui l'a établi.
Because God who established him.
Amen, peuple de Dieu.
Amen.
C'est pourquoi nous devons obéir.
That's why we have to obey.
Amen.
Amen.
Tu as la considération pour Dieu.
Let us have consideration for.
Soit la consideration à pasteur na you.
If you consider your pastor,
bien aimé au kokola.
Beloved, you will grow.
Au kofanda.
You will settle.
Et dans l'église de Dieu.
In the church of God.
Mimola koyekite.
See that you don't know anything. So that you may learn.
Mais
so
te que yo yebi.
If you say that you know.
Au kotika koyeba te. Balobi la biso.
They told us.
Mutoza na to.
The one who's.
Oya lobi a yebi. Nzoka nda yebi te.
They say that they know, but in reality they don't know.
Amen.
Amen.
Dans l'église de Dieu.
The church of God.
La connaissance que vous avez.
The knowledge you have.
You think it's good.
But
instead
of God, see that it's wrong. You want to straighten
it.
Humble yourself.
Ukukula,
you will grow.
So that
you may become someone
else.
That's what the church of the Lord.
Il faut oyoka.
You don't speak so much.
Soyez humble.
Listen more. Be humble.
Obéissant.
Obey. Obey.
Il faut ça de okola.
It will make you to grow.
So osa likoli kolo.
If you're above and making like you know, you will grow.
Osa sir.
Today you're a sister.
Osa la mamelle.
Who has no breast, so young.
Mais lobby.
By tomorrow.
Tolo pe ko fuma mayo.
Your breast will come out.
Osonge pa na kolo.
Because you came back to God.
Songa mo bima na yo.
Come in time.
Songo mbapa na kolo.
Come in time.
Songa sumu teba na
yo. Open up your heart.
Kola kota.
So you come in.
Be ukola.
And you will grow.
Pambola.
May God bless you. Amen.